I think this this facility, Baycrest itself, has been fantastic for my mom in terms of my mom's purposes. With regards to her medical needs, they address all her medical needs. In terms of programs and activities, there are lots of things to do. She attends bingo. She does the arts and crafts every single day. There are concerts. There are lectures. There are group discussions on a day-to-day basis. Her activities on a day-to-day basis are filled, which help, you know, cognitively help her stimulate her and keep her active on a day-to-day basis.
I enjoy seeing them happy, forgetting about their aches and pains for an hour in the morning. Part of our enjoyment is to listen to their story, in quotation marks. So whatever we remind them of, or stories that we bring out while talking to them, something they can do and they don't feel left alone and abandoned, I think, is really important as you get older to feel that you have a support group. No, I find them upstairs sitting there watching TV or looking out the window, and when they see my face, they know where they're going and they're ready to come.